he needed footage done. I was like, okay. And he said that I may not get it done today, so I don't know how big a structure we're doing. I have no idea. And then Turbo came down and goes, man, there's not a lot of room up there at all. So, I mean, maybe I need to come out here and clear some trees or something before we start working. I don't know. We'll go up there and we'll see together, I guess. But I am not quite sure what is gonna play about today. I think we're digging crossbeams, but we'll see. What about back here? Because this got to be pulled out too, doesn't it? All this. You got to get to that flag, don't you? Or thereabouts. You want to be back into here? I mean, just throw it behind me and you can take it over to that corner and skid loader. We got a little corner back here in the back. We gotta get some overdig here. It's frosted. Me or Pat or something come out and dig the hole out. These are going to be some of the messiest footings that I have ever dug. There is so much rock in this, like right there. Strikes again. Thank you. All right, guys. Well, sun's going down. I was fighting with my GoPros today. This is what we got done. A big footing job. I don't remember what he told me. 4,500 square feet or something like that. They got almost all the steel in it. Had a whole lot of rock. So the footings do not look good, but that's what you get. We dug all that rock out. There's a bunch of rock over there. It was not fun, but we got them in. All the footings are nice and straight, except for where, you know, we dug rock out. We tried to get it to straighten out a little bit, had to get creative. The excavator that dug it out, we had to end up digging this out another 6 feet going back. They had the bump out in the wrong spot. They didn't have it dug out far enough. We had to dig all that out so we could dig the footings. Always fun. Always fun following behind another excavator. Anyways, but this is what we got done today. I don't know how much footage I have. I apologize. See, it's a nice straight footing. I mean, it doesn't look like it, I guess, because the steel, maybe not on camera, but it's a pretty straight footing. Throw a laser on it. So, not bad for the soil we're in. So, I don't know. Stuff doesn't show up on camera. It may look curvy as heck. I don't know, but they're pretty straight. I'm pretty pleased. I'm picky about doing footings. Anyways, that's what we got done today. So, I was cussing my GoPros. We're on what I call life support. Hang on, you bestie. We're on life support. I may have a problem with my, I leave like a USB charger thing. Maybe the batteries are going dead and I'm just not realizing it. And that may very well be, I don't have time to look up and make sure it's charging. I just plug it in. So I'm gonna test that adapter. Probably order a couple more because I usually leave one in each machine. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If I have any footage, sorry, I'm walking on a 3-inch rock that's not compacted in yet. It's a little rough to walk down. Anyways, but hopefully I've got some footage to get you guys a video of digging footing, something other than pulling trees and using a Dan User Intimidator. It seems like that's all I've been doing lately. This was kind of a nice change of pace, except for it was rough as sin because we were pulling rock out and everything else, and my back feels like I've been riding a monkey all day. Anyways, you guys have a good one. I'm gonna head home and rest my back, and we'll see you tomorrow.